YouTube, what up, what up? It's your boy BK, BKBangers.com, coming to you live from the zone. Shout out to Apple, man. Y'all gotta fix y'all, something. The computer just crashed mid-recording. Shout out to Studio One, Persona Studio One, and Autosave. I didn't name the track as yet, but it was auto-saving. So when I restarted the computer, it basically had me where I was at, where I last left off at. But I don't know what caused the computer to just, it just choked and everything died. But anyway, so I was recording for like damn near an hour, you know what I'm saying, working on this track, you know, chopping it up, explaining what I was doing and all that. But with this, I'm gonna just keep it short and simple, so I don't gotta do much editing at the end. So let's just get right into it. Solo these joints out. Part of my language. Circle of death. Alright. So I started the track with this. Hope this thing don't crash. So I started the joint with this haunted dream piano. I didn't switch anything up. That's how it sounds. What I did though, I added, take off the reverb. So that's what it sounds like raw. I added a mix tool, Pro EQ. And I added reverb and some delay. I'm really bummed out that I gotta explain all this again, man. Like, it just, screen went black and it's fully charged, 95%. It's crazy. But yeah, so that's one piano. Then I added the bells. And the bells pretty much got the same treatment. Mix tool, Pro EQ. Then I added if this thing will load up. Basically gave it the same treatment. So this is the 808. That's the 808 before I added anything. I added a mix tool, a compressor, and a decapitator. Definitely sounded better before before I not better but louder. So then the next thing I added was hats. I did some processing to it. That's the hat before anything. That's with the mix tool. I cut out some of the bottom, which it didn't have much bottom, but I cut it out anyway. Next thing I added was Echo Boy. I messed with the settings. I as you can see, it's default. I don't remember exactly what I did, but I tweaked something in here. Then the next thing I added was the Pan Man. I pushed up the knob on it. I softened it out. And I panned it to the left. Also, it's panned to the left naturally. Then I added some reverb. Next is the snare. Basically same treatment, mix tool. I sharpened up the transient, then I added the Echo Boy. Then I added the kick. The kick is sidechained to the 808. So, see the 808 is kind of light, but with the kick, not. Right. And then I'm supposed to add a clap. I didn't add that yet. So where I was at before this thing, choked on me. I was adding a filter to the filter channel, to the filter bus. We'll be right back. basically it, man. I'm gonna just do a quick little sequencing. So this is four bars. Four bars. Let me just make sure. I didn't need to clap yet either. Some sauce to it, but that was pretty much it, man. I was just in the zone working, and excuse me, I'm mad the joint flopped and crashed early on, man. I don't know, maybe because I had so much things running at the time. Probably why, but I've never had any issues with operating Studio One and ScreenFlow at the same time. Never. I don't know why that happened. It is what it is. But yeah, man, that's the joint for today. This joint was inspired by the MIDI Loops, Craftmaster Productions, Concrete Zebra. I think I used a Super Rapper MIDIs. Not even sure because the joint crashed and died. But salute to the homie Concrete Zebra. Dope kit. I also use the on the master bus, I use the clean the mud setting, clean the mud preset in the lit mastering suite. That's also from the homie Concrete Zebra over at studio1tutorials.com. That's the homie, man. That's pretty much my joint for today. I know it's kind of boring because, like I said, I was explaining it as I went along before the laptop choked. So be sure to be on the lookout for Sample School Sundays here on the channel this Sunday. It's gonna be dope. I'm gonna be prepared this time. Yeah. So play this joint one more time. Sauce in it, man. BKBangers.com. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit the subscribe button if this is your first time to the channel. And after hitting the subscribe button, click the bell right adjacent to the subscribe button. It'll be when if you're not subscribed, the subscribe button will be red. So press the subscribe, then it'll turn into gray, and then right adjacent to it, right next to it, there's a bell, like the Liberty Bell. You hit the Liberty Bell and you will become at liberty to have these notifications sent to you anytime we post something up, some new content up on the channel. You will be the first to get it. All right, it's your boy BK, BKBangers.com. Salute to you and yours. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your subscription. Peace, love, and light. Till the next time.